Hey there, folks. Welcome to Redshirt Plays, The Last of Us Part 2, Part 8. Hope you're having a good day, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, and turn on those notifications. And as always, I stream every Wednesday and every other Saturday on youtube.com/RedshirtsGaming. Hope to see you there.
Talk to her?
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
Mm-hmm. Reloading.
Shit. Get down. How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in now.
On me.
Doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Okay. Okay. Let's see. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
That's how you do it.
Careful! It came from over there!
No, it didn't. Oh, sorry, that was not what I wanted to do.
Someone's out there! Everyone, fan out, let's go!
Got him. Nice. Is that it?
I know you're out there.
Oh boy. Gotcha.
And he's still standing?
Don't think so.
I don't think so.
Ah. Like I wrote the damn story.
I hear more. This way. Come on.
First ammo. Which way? Wait. Usually, where are you? Bollocks.
Ellie, come on, pin her down!
Bitch. That's one. Oh, come on. There we go.
Come
Am I?
This way!
Let's move. Oh no!
We gotta lose them.
I know we do.
Get ahead.
Oh shit!
Fuck.
All right. It'll work for now. Keep going.
Find a way in.
Spore the masks. Okay.
There we go.
We gotta keep moving.
Damn. Is there anything? Yes, there's anything I can craft. There we go. More crafting speed? Well, sure. Why not? With the mask on. This is gonna be loud.
There's a way through. I know.
Who didn't? That's tight. Neither actually. Well, get him. No, no, no. See him run, see him run.
There's too many of them. Fucking fall back.
Using the environment to my advantage.
Thank you.
There we go. That's the way to do it.
Okay.
Alright, not completely done yet.
Grab what you can. And then let's move.
See if these had anything on them. No. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's ammo do this. Nothing. All right. They got him good. Good, good, good. Rag, paper, whatever. No boy, no boy.
Dina.
It's gonna make a noise.
Fucking hold it. Shit.
We're safe, don't worry.
Let's go. Yeah. Be okay.
Yeah. Careful here, especially that place. Bills. That's long dead.
This way's blocked.
Well, I did get some useful stuff though. Jewel. Oh, it's a letter. I hope you made it out and find this. The two is getting a minor dust up with some clickers, but they're still in one piece. Clicker wounds along that body of an old man watch over us. Heading north, Seraphite encampment calls it Haven. Alright. Sure. I know where to go. Where's that door? It's right there.
Scars. I wonder if they made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves.
Yeah, probably.
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
That is a thing though. Psycho is a mood here.
The fuck.
Oh boy. Red light, so let's quietly go that way. Won't get in there either. Alright, not even gonna try. Light here.
Jesus. Have you ever seen anything like this? Bloaters have acid spores, but that didn't sound like a bloater.
Who did that?
Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Yeah.
Agreed.
That is not a good place to be. Oh, there we go. No running.
Dead clicker. My favorite kind.
Yeah, true.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
With the rope.
That'll do.
What's this, though? Oh, hello. Wheeze me. Let's see, do I have anything to build with? Okay, reduce recoil. That's something. Attach a compensator to reduce weapon recoil. More accuracy, less recoil. Positives on all sides. Where'd she get the compensator, though? I don't mind, but just wondering. Need like half more. Apparently, I found half a bottle and I need a second one. Out of my way. We know the drill. We need more momentum before we jump. More momentum, like that. There's two ways to go. Explosive bullets, vapor, three quarters of a bottle. Nice. Another silencer. More Molotovs. There we go. Oh, hello. But there's also a ladder up. Oh, the ladder goes nowhere. All right. Thought the ladder was the way to go, but apparently this is.
Dina, this way.
Got another sandwich. Just get out of here. Oh, watch out.
Careful.
I got you.
Shambler. The hell is that? That's new. It sounds so fucking close because it's just down there. There we go. Oh boy. That one's done. Jesus.
Fuck these assholes.
That went better than expected, but only because I was prepared.
No, I'm clean.
Nom nom.
Shamblers?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting.
How are there new infected? That is a very, very good question. How are there new infected indeed? I mean, after all these years. How?
Ugh, look at those acid burns.
No, I'm
good. Yeah. All the ammo I can grab. Give me everything, everything. Merchant maintenance only. I really want to see if we didn't miss anything there. Okay, that's where we can go. Not just yet. Items. Ammo, explosives. Other stuff, which is full. Okay, so here we have the way out. Question is, what's on this side left? What's left on this side then? There's gotta be like one or two more items left, even if I can't pick them up. No, apparently not. Okay. Let's get to the exit. Shamblers, I hate them. Bloaters are bad too, but shamblers, damn. Help Dina.
Take your time. Almost done. Okay.
Snap. That's loud.
It looks clear.
But is it clear?
Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough.
Very true.
Guess that's nature for you.
Hmm.
Yeah, well, nature's an asshole.
Loot time? Ammo! Shotgun ammo. Oh. I am impressed. There was somebody who was slightly prepared here. And I say slightly because I mean slightly. Hey, another card. Dr. Daniela Star, or Dr. Daniel Star, whatever. Something Star. Doesn't really matter. It's a person. Or at least it's an animated version of a, what is supposed to be a person. This way's back into the hallway. Let's see here. Anything here? Fuck. Can't go back? Fuck.
Shit. Shamblers. We got it.
Bollocks. Fuck. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. No, 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 no acid, no acid, no acid, no acid. Fuck. I hate these things, I hate these things, I hate them with that passion. Shamblers are blind. Good.
Watch it.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Come on, I need to run. I need to save Dina. Fuck. Bollocks. Done? Seriously?
Okay. I'm ready to get out of here.
How did I survive this so easily this time? This is nuts. Absolutely freaking nuts. Okay, this is a different room. Check this here first. It's also water. Okay, nothing here. Alright. That's closed off. I'll go there. What can I craft? There we go. Oh boy. That almost went wrong. Okay, but what if we want to go back for some reason? I mean, you never freaking know here, right?
What the hell happened here? I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Yeah.
Thanks, Sherlock.
Yeah, that was funny. Nothing interesting item-wise, no? All right. Not full. All right.
Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
Good question.
I see some light up that way.
We'll go then. Wait.
Dina? Yeah, coming.
Oh, hello. Alcohol. La la la, alcohol. Oh boy, don't drop down. Mm-hmm. Wait. Something interesting in here, maybe? Ooh, there might be. Water bottle? And a note or paper. Just some supplies.
Getting closer to light.
Okay, let's pump everybody up.
Let me get you up there. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, like push that thing down.
What you got?
That's gonna be loud.
Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out.
He's really tired.
Wait on.
I don't understand. I mean, a lot has happened since they've been here. In succession. Oh boy. Shit. Oh, mask is broken. It's not a her problem, but Dina's gonna panic. Yeah. Your mask is broken.
Ellie, your mask. Here. We can share mine.
No! Don't get it off!
Ellie, stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop!
I'm not infected.
I'm immune.
I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit.
You gotta move.
Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
Yeah, no fight. Run. That's a clicker, that's a clicker, that's a clicker. Oi, oi, oi. Go.
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right!
These things are fast, though.
Come on!
Oh, shit. No. Thank you. Well, that's a good. That stuck pretty good. That. Words.
Dina.
She's really tired. Now what?
What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Cop cars, though. I would check those for guns, but on the other hand, they probably already took everything.
I got you.
No, check the side. I saw...
Got it.
Oh, gotta go around. Oh boy. Noise! Clickers are not wearing noise cancelling headphones, people. That works pretty well.
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie.
You're immune.
I just saw you breathe spores.
Immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
Showed a tattoo.
A long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
That. The tattoo. Yes.
Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know.
Mm-hmm.
Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. Can't make you immune either.
That last part's up for discussion, though.
Can you say something?
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
Of course she is. With Rex's boyfriend's kid.
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Make sure she gets out alive.
I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few? Weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know.
She wasn't sure.
Okay, I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
No, don't.
Make sure this place is secure. Just rest.
Gavinish. Let's see here. Nothing? Wow, that's disappointing. Do the doors open? Oh, okay, that's good. Guess we check up.
Pregnant. Fucking pregnant.
Yeah.
Hey. How could you keep something like that?
Somebody lived here. September 4th, me, Perez, Green, Adams made it to listening post again. Well, if we're looking here yet. Headquarters. Burning with a fever, no medicine, looked everywhere, don't find any except. No contact from anyone on radio either. Feverish big cuts. You're a good guy. Shouldn't be taking this long. You were left behind.
Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful.
Yeah, but the person was left behind. But that person must be somewhere. Where is that person? First, this location. No doors. That's blocked off. Nothing here. 34 days. Check the room. Old movie theater. Ooh, hello. September 13th. You're not coming back. Either ambush this me. Okay. Means I won't die of thirst. Reduce the radio. Fedra. The roof. Dead.
Need to get the power going.
Power goes outside. So what I'm gonna do is check the other stairs first. Don't want to miss a damn thing while I'm checking the power. Wait. There aren't no other stairs, I thought. Okay. Close them off. Alright, fine. One way to go, one way I will go. The roof. There we go. Outside again, though. Better. Ah, she put up her hoodie. Huh. That's cool. Nope, not here. Parts. I think he did.
Because you weren't much of an electrician.
Ow, bollocks too soon.
Got it.
Yeah, I got fried. Down we go. Faster. Why don't you alright, never mind. Radio, let's listen in. No radio. Oh, it's a key. The door to the theater. Oh. That's still a dark corner. Dina? Oh, she's taking a nap. Alright, fine. They're all feeling like shit right now, so. Understandable, I guess. Yeah, this is an old theater.
Wow.
Awesome.
Joel, you love watching a movie in this place.
Yeah. You would love watching a movie in this place, too. I don't think Joel's the only one. Nothing in between the seats, no notes or anything. I hear the radio having trouble up there. Didn't turn on the freaking projector, but be here. Nothing there. All right, let's go. Watch your own.
Spooky. No way.
Another guitar. You gonna play right now? Not just finish. All right, fine. Let's see how did it go again. It. There we go. Joel.
The storm sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Younger Ellie. All right. Does she have anything with her?
I'm gonna start guessing.
No, nothing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not going to guess.
Is it a puppy?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Push her. Told you.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
I drowned.
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Of course she is.
The swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta...
push the water with your whole arm.
Yep.
Blah, blah, blah.
I know I'm getting through. Ellie, come here.
deer over there.
Where?
I see it? Just through there, look.
Mm-hmm.
I see it.
Yeah.
Push.
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Refreshing.
It's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
She's so annoyed that he is not upset.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this.
Excuse me. That's it. Get out of my way, Joel.
Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands.
All right. I'm going to pause and save here. Because we're already at it for about an hour. So, folks, thank you for watching. And see you next time.